Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be trying out the new BT21 collection ni Vyuz Cosmetics. So I bought last 12/12. So I got here yung kanilang warm set na in a box. Pero I also bought the other 3 shades ng kanilang Duet Tint. So right now, I'm wearing the Brick Red Duet Tint. I'm wearing the Everyday Nude na Cheeky Blush. So, if you wanna know and you wanna see yung how I tried it, kung ano yung bagay sa akin, or how the colors turned out, so please keep on watching! This Duet Tint. So this retails at 195 pesos each. Pero I got this kasi last 12/12, so I bought it at a lesser price. Tapos yung isa kasing color, so it comes off with this warm flush set from Vyuz Cosmetics. So ito, tong set na to consists of yung 2 cheeky blush, which is the Perfect Peach, and then the Everyday Nude na Cheeky Blush, plus yung Duet Tint na Fresh Nude. So, ayan. So, and then, meron siyang free na BT21 na pouch. So, this is only, I think, 599, if I'm not mistaken. So, this set, I got it last 12/12. And then, I bought the other shades nung Duet Tint na as retail, yung solo. So, hindi ko siya binili as set. So, etong red, nabili ko siya with, along with this sa Lazada. So, regular price ko nabili yung red. And then, the other two, binili ko to sa Shopee. It's less than, I think, 175. So, less 20 pesos siya. So, actually, murang-mura na siya. Even this cheeky blush. You know, this reminds me of like Glossier, yung lalagyan ng the packaging, and the style is like the Glossier Cloud Paint Blush, which I also have. So, and then the colors are amazing. I like it. So, ito yung everyday nude, and then this is the Perfect Peach na flush. So, it's pigmented and buildable and blendable. Pero, gusto ko siya kasi hindi siya yung kasing tingkad nung I think yung sa Happy Skin na ganito. Super tingkad kasi niya. And just ever bilena. So, this one is the Everyday Nude. Super natural flush. It gives you the natural flush that you want. Tapos, super yung Duet Tint can help you achieve talaga yung ombre looking na Korean glass lips na uso ngayon. And then, it's super lightweight. This one. This one is super lightweight. You don't even feel anything on your lips. So I tried the four shades. Nagtitint siya, super tint. So ito, I tried it like this. Tapos tinanggal ko siya and it stain, nagstain yung tints nila. So when I was trying out all the shades, I started from the nude one up to the darkest. So medyo from, I think from rosy pink pa lang, medyo nag-stain na from my inside ng lips. So that's why I think medyo mas darker yung red. It came out yung very, very red na much darker than it's supposed to look like. Kasi nga, I tried out the other shades as well. But nevertheless, ang ganda rin naman ng shade na red niya, diba? Parang it's bloody. So I think you can mix and match these combinations, tong mga dewy tints. So it's very affordable, it's very cheap, tapos super dali niyang gamitin, and the colors are super fun, and pwede mo siyang gamitin talaga every day. So and then you can mix and match the colors. Also, I think maganda rin tong i-try sa blush. Feeling ko para ma-achieve mo yung talagang glass skin look, yung chok-chokan skin. So I think you can also try this using this as a blush. So ako hindi ko pa siya na-try kasi I tried the cheeky blush today. So yan. Pero I think one of these days I'm gonna try this dewy tint as my blush. So yeah. This is a very short review of the new BT21 Vice Cosmetics. Dalawa na lang yung kulang ko from the current collection, which is yung sa cheeky blush. Kasi medyo hindi kasi ako fan ng medyo pink yata and mauve or plum shade na yung natira na cheeky blush. So I'm really more of the warm colors like corals and peaches and then nudes yan. So yan talaga yung mga go-to colors ko when it comes to makeup. That's why I only opted to get these shades. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a like or a thumbs up, and then don't forget to click that subscribe button. Tapos yung bell na rin para ma-update kayo sa aking mga upcoming vlogs. So see you in my next vlog. Bye.